Our game comes to you from the largest city in North Carolina, Charlotte. Welcome to this battle of NFC South rivals.
Carolina
matches up against
New Orleans.
The teams have taken the field and lined up for the kickoff, and they're ready to get this one started. Number 16 in to kick this one off.
Start the game. Buchanan back to return.
This one is handled by Buchanan.
The first and 10 will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Keep the throttle down.
New Orleans lines up in a 4-3. Toss play to the right. June is there for the tackle at the 22.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Quick shoot.
New Orleans goes with a four-man front.
Get it up!
Hand off to the tailback. This one will be spotted at the 26. Henry rumbles forward for a gain of 4.
Third and 4. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Watch your man. I weak.
New Orleans lines up in a 4-3.
Turn it out now. Blue down. Keep moving.
Looking to run it here. And he just got level. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned up field, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First and 10.
The Saints line up in a 4-3. And he gets the delayed handle. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. He's there again for a stop behind the line of scrimmage. Nice play.
He's one of those every down players. He's not a situational guy. You want him out there in every snap. He's smart, he plays with leverage, and you can count on him to make the big defensive play just when you need it.
Romo sends a man in motion.
Yes, hey, watch the screen.
Crosses it left. Pushes off. Allen is there on the stop at the 33.
These plays can end up with lost yards if the defense gets through or around their blocking quickly enough.
Ball on their own 33.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
New Orleans with 6 defensive backs. Dropping back. Throws it. It was tipped.
He has to do a better job of looking off the coverage before he makes a throw like that.
Crumpler was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Number 9 is ready to punt this one away. Bush back to return. And he waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line.
New Ball on their own 25.
Start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Campbell using split backs. Pressure coming, throwing it away. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it. It's second down and 10 to go.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
We gotta have it, D. It's
to carry it. Rodgers is there for the tackle at the 39-yard line.
That'll be a first down as he bowled his way forward through a couple of would-be tacklers.
He was running with extreme focus and determination because he knew how far he had to get. He wasn't about to take a loss on the play.
Out of the I formation. Foley is there on the stop at the 44.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
Second and five coming up here.
Not today, but we're going to take it. Set. Come on.
Looking upfield. Brackett is there for the tackle at the 50-yard line. So he picks up about five on that run, moving the chains in the process.
The line did a great job there of blocking the backside pursuit, which helped him get the first down.
First and ten.
First and ten.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Here we go, baby. On the 10, 10. Let's go. Be good.
Pass play here on first down. Rosen. Incomplete pass. He was pressured as the defense forced the issue.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
Second and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
Only one man back.
Danny.
With the pass, he hits his receiver. Camp comes up to make the play at the 46. Saw them drop back in coverage, then just threw a strike.
Yeah, he made the right read and found the open man. That's a nice play.
They move the chains on third down here. They have to get it to the 40.
Defense, get ready. Come on. Go.
Pressure gets the pass off. Off and running. Brackett records the stop at the 30. That's why he's so dangerous.
I'll tell you what, he's just a football player and a great ball handler. Anytime you get the ball in his hands, it can be big.
And this is the eighth play of this drive.
Hey, watch the ball.
The backs are lined up in an eye.
We're talking about real. Nothing. They don't get nothing.
They'll pass on the first down. Throws it, and he makes the grab. Roger is there on the stop, and a flag on the play. This one, I think, is on the defense.
First down.
Roger interferes with the receiver.
I think the defender was beaten in. He just decided to grab hold of the receiver.
And that penalty could be very costly as it moves the offense into scoring range. Steps up into the pocket. Gets the pass off.
I'll tell you, he was looking for the big play the other way. And he let that ball go right through his finger.
And this is the ninth play of this drive.
17-yard line.
Bush, the deep man.
One of us will make a play.
Give it to the halfback. Spins away from the tackle. Bell is there for the tackle at the 10. Bush running hard, going right through the arm tackles. Tenth play of this drive. Ball inside the 10. Fakes the handoff. Throwing. Just couldn't get that pass under control.
You have to be able to make those catches.
Number 16 will try to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt. The attempt is good. And they come away with a field goal on their first drive of the game.
They established some things on offense, and they got 3 points out of it. I'm thinking that we're going to see a lot more points out of them before this one's over.
This one is taken by Buchanan. So after being forced to punt the last time they had it, the offense heads back out onto the field. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Let's turn it up, D.
The Saints come out in a nickel package. Draw play. Evans comes up to make the play at the 24-yard line.
Running the ball consistently is the first step in creating a balanced attack.
And he picks up about four. Ball on their own 24.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
In and out, in and out.
The Saints come out in a dime package, looking left for the long pass. It was tipped.
It's the old adage, speed kill. So does dropping the ball.
On the play. Third and six. Ball on the 24-yard line.
It's on.
The Saints come out in a nickel package. Hand it off to the back. Well, makes the stop, and they'll be short of the marker. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Bush into return. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. Ball on their own 27.
First and 10.
Hey, watch the ball.
Carolina comes out in their nickel package. Throws this one away. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. Ball on their own 27.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Go low! Go low! All right, let's go! Here we go.
They give it to the halfback. Johnson is the guy who's there to bring him down.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Starts out of the shotgun. Dropping back. Throwing. Buchanan is there for the tackle at the 49. Big gain of 17 on third down. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Bush, the lone back. Cross play to the left. Number 43 is there on the stop. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Ball on the 46-yard line. Carolina comes out in their nickel package.
Let's turn it up, D.
On the carry. Great fake. Still free. Steps up into the pocket. Going long. He's got it. The 10. Touchdown, Saints.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball. And it's 6 points.
The point after is good.
Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. And they say 90% of the game is half mental.
Number 16 is back and ready to put this one in the air. This one is handled by Buchanan. He forced a three and out on the offense's last possession. Ball on their own 20.
Start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, let's go one deep.
The Saints come out in the 4-3. Ferguson is there for the tackle at the 18-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far.
Second and 12. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Has jumped out to an early lead as the first quarter comes to a close with the score.
New Orleans 10, Carolina 0.
The teams have switched sides and we'll start with the second quarter. Ball on their own 18.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Come on, hold the look.
New Orleans lines up with seven guys in the secondary. There he goes. Reed is there on the stop at the 25. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his leg.
Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Watch the man.
Henry is the deep back, setting up play action. Behind him, and he has it. Myers is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line. They get 20 yards there on third down.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
The Saints with a four-man front. Wrapped up and brought down. Great effort that time, John. He's clearly one of the best in the league.
Yeah, he's one of those guys who's been playing for a while now. And let me tell you, he might never be better than he is right now.
Following the sack, it's second and long.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Let's go, boys.
The Saints line up at a 4-3. Allen is there on the stop.
The defense came up and stopped him right in his tracks. That's just the kind of thing that the defensive coordinator loves to see.
Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Closing in.
This guy seems to make big plays in every game that I watch him play. They need to do a better job of sliding the protection over to his side.
Number 9 will come in now to punt it away. Bush lines up deep for the punt return. From the 30-yard line. Pretty good return, and they stop him at the 49-yard line. Ball on their own 49.
At the 49-yard line. First and 10.
Carolina comes out in their nickel package.
Let's do our thing.
He'll pass on first down. Gets rid of it, and the catch is made. Johnson comes up to make the play at the 47. Hughes didn't have much room to do anything with that ball.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
Second and six. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield. With the throw, and it's complete. Number 43 is there for the tackle at the 32. They get first down yardage on that hookup. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Here we go, baby. It's on.
Only one man back.
All day, baby. Come on.
He gets the carry. Sharp stiff on. They'll spot this one at the 23. He records his third tackle of the game.
You talk about establishing a run early in the game. This is exactly the kind of thing you're talking about.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep.
The Panthers come out in a dime package. The veteran slips in there and gets the sack.
And you still got to give him a lot of respect. His moves haven't diminished that much, and he still makes impact plays.
Third down here, they have to get it to the 22 for a first down. The backs are lined up in an eye. Number 88 goes in motion. Give it to the halfback. Kent tackles him, but not before the first down is reached. He just barely finds his way past the marker. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Let's go.
They'll go from the I formation. Number 88, the man in motion. Throwing. This pass is incomplete.
They did a nice job up front with their bull rushes and rips and stunts, forcing adjustments along the offensive line. They have to do a better job getting off the ball and controlling the line of scrimmage. They're going to have a tough time whenever they drop back to throw.
Don't make a play.
Bush in the backfield.
Get it up. Let's go.
Hands it off. Rodgers comes up to make the play at the 14. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. And this is the eighth play of this drive. They're inside the 15. The last red zone trip resulted in a field goal. He tucks it away. They'll spot this one at the five. So that tackle now gives him four. Bush has shown why he's such a threat on the ground and gets closer to 100 yards rushing. Five more yards to get it into the end zone. Only one man in the backfield. Brackett breaks the play up in the backfield. You know, Johnny always seems to be in perfect position to make a play.
He's all about effort. His motor's always running at 100%, and he's got the experience to diagnose plays very quickly.
Eight is the magic number right now. They'll go from the I formation. Tosses it out to the left. Number 43 comes up to make the play at the eight.
That was a lack of execution from the offense. When the plan is to take it to the outside, around the corner, you need to pick up some key blocks.
They're 8 yards from the end zone.
Deuce it. From the start.
Bush, the lone back.
Down. This game.
Yeah, you see.
Throws it. He hits his receiver. This one will be spotted at the 6-yard line. He got in there and made the tackle. His fourth of the game. He shouldn't have any problems with this attempt. The field goal sails through. It's good. Number 16 caps off the long drive by punching a short one through.
And some people may say, oh, this is an easy field goal. Let me tell you, after everything we've seen, there are no easy ones.
New Orleans is lined up for the kickoff. Buchanan back to return.
This one is taken by Buchanan.
Well, they've got to try and respond here and take some of the momentum away before halftime.
The almost at the 2-minute mark
start
now.
The drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
The Saints with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Woods is there on the stop at the 21.
Right now they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big game.
We've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Come on!
Ain't no fair. New Orleans comes out in a 4-3.
Watch each other back. We're talking about breathing.
With a counterplay. They're going to spot this one at the 24.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. And it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
They'll bring the blitz. Throwing. He just can't find a way to bring that one in.
Pretty good play call on that one. Everything happened just as it's drawn up. Just couldn't hang on to it.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. And he chooses not to return this one. Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Campbell back in the shotgun. Number 88 comes in motion. Pumps once. Throws it. Nearly intercepted. He deflected it just in time to avert the completion.
The intended receiver on the play.
The defense can't afford to take too many gambles by going for a pick when they should just try and knock it down. One mistake can lead to
second
a big play for the offense.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Ace, 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 ace.
The Panthers come out in a nickel pack. Under pressure, launching the pass deep down the right side.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
They've executed very well on third down so far, and that's a big reason why they're ahead at the moment. What a catch. Foley comes up to make the play at the 32-yard line. What a beautiful deep ball.
Yeah, I think he recognized the man coverage, and he anticipated that his guy was going to beat the defense. That's exactly what happened.
First and 10.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Campbell will work out of the shotgun. Throws it, and it's caught. Now that's a stiff one. Number 43 is there on the stop at the 17. They get another first down here.
Well, they're not doing anything fancy, but good old-fashioned drop back and pass, and it's working.
The Saints call a timeout. They have two timeouts left. We're just about down to 1 minute.
On the 17-yard line.
Hold the look. From the start, from the start.
So with the ball in the red zone, they have a very good chance of extending that lead. Rodgers is there for the tackle
at the 17-yard line.
That was just great pursuit. I'd look to call some misdirection plays to take advantage of their aggressiveness. Maybe a multiple handoff play or something like that will catch these guys out of position.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
You can't stop me. Deuce it.
They'll go from the shotgun. The blitz is on. Trying for the end zone before halftime.
Hey, you don't want to waste too many opportunities like that.
Number 88 was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Stay deeper than deeper.
They've done very well on third down to this point.
Gets rid of it. Touchdown, New Orleans.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The point after is good. That possession ends with another touchdown, and this team looks unstoppable right now.
They may seem unstoppable, but I expect this defense to tighten up and make a competitive contest out of this.
Number 60 will be kicking off. This one is handled by Buchanan. The Panthers face an uphill battle as they begin this drive at the 20-yard line. So they have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
We turn it up.
New Orleans lines up in a 4-3. Pass play here on first down. Pressure coming with the pass. Incomplete. He somehow got that pass.
The play didn't work because the quarterback's timing and balance was off. When he starts to feel pressure, he gets a little nervous and he has to get rid of the ball.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
New Orleans comes out in their nickel package.
Don't stop that motor.
Drops back with the throw, with the adjustment. The 40, midfield. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Panthers.
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you're always making adjustments. And hopefully you can get the defense on its heels and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys.
Bernard is just about ready to kick this one away. This one is taken by Bush. He couldn't stop them from getting into the end zone the last time out.
Third
Ball on their own 20.
Hey, watch the screen.
They ain't got nothing.
Number 88 moves in motion.
Keep moving. Come on.
Throws it. He hits his receiver. Polka is there on the stop at the 43. And it's good for a first down. First and 10. Campbell stops the clock there.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Out of the gun. Gets the pass off. Almost picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, your quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Let's go.
Tucker comes in motion. Hands it off to the fullback. Going to spot this one at the 43. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play.
Third and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Oh, this is tough for you. Play it!
Consistent success on third down, which they've had, usually translates into a win.
After the first two quarters of play, the score is 20-7. Saints.
The Panthers, 7. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Number 9 comes in to kick off.
To start the second half. Bush back to return.
Sends it sailing. This one is handled by Bush. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
The Panthers come out in a nickel package. Dropping back to pass on the first down. Throwing. Ooh, nearly picked off. Roger had his hands up.
I think he was invisible out there. Wasn't even seen. And that's a break for the offense.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Bush, the lone back. Hand it off to the back. Brackett comes up to make the play at the 24-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
So that's a gain of about 5. Carolina comes out in their nickel package. He's going to run it. Can't get it from behind. Number 91 is there on the stop. At the 38-yard line, found some room, took off for the first down.
This kind of thing is so tough on a defense. When you've got a quarterback who can run, it's an added dimension that they have to account for.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Out of the I formation. Campbell with a man in motion. Pass play here on first down. With the throw, he hits his receiver.
Watch this hit. He gets his helmet right under his chin, and wham, he takes him straight to the turf.
Yeah, it's on. Regular, you can't stop me. Let's go.
Throws it. This pass is incomplete. Smith was his intended target.
Smith, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 4. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Here we go. Let's go. VFL.
And we can attribute this lead to their ability to convert on third down.
Spins away. Number 37 is there for the tackle at the 43-yard line. 13-yard gain on third down. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Watch the man.
Bush in the backfield. It off to the back. Rodgers is there on the stop at the 42.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Second and nine coming up here.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Play hard and fast.
Drops back with the throw. Drops the interception. Buchanan had the coverage on the play. Ninth play of this drive.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down. With the pass. Pass ball's incomplete. As good pressure forced him to get rid of the pass early.
Any way you look at it, an incomplete pass is a heck of a lot better than throwing it to the other guy.
Pollard is trying to pin them close to their goal line. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around.
First and 10.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Come on! Got the snap now!
The backs are lined up in an eye. To carry it, and that's a stiff one. Ball loose. The Saints scoop it up. A great job by the defense to strip the ball. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Clear! Clear! Check it!
Only one man back. But in this direction. Slips the tackle. Rodgers is there for the tackle at the 15.
He seems to put up pretty good rushing totals week in and week out. That's exactly the kind of consistency that you look for in your ground game.
Second and three coming up here. Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. Here comes the blitz. Throwing. And this pass is completed.
The pass was fired in there so hard, I think he left smoke in the ball.
It's first and goal at the 9-yard line. They line up in the I formation. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
It's second and goal at the 10.
Come on.
Hey, watch the screen.
The Panthers come out in a nickel package. With a counterplay, he's brought down behind the line for a short loss. Good job knifing in there to bring him down.
He brings a lot of things to the table. But the thing I like the most is how prepared he always is. I mean, he can run and he can tackle. And he watches so much tape that he actually anticipates what the offense is going to run before they call the play.
These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them to take the lead. And he goes out of bounds at the one. They can't get it into the end zone on that last completion, and John, they had three chances from just inside the 10-yard line.
Yeah, which is a hard spot in the field to score a touchdown from. The defense has the upper hand in those situations. But if you make the reception, you got to get it in.
Number 16.
We're trying to come through with a field goal here. The field goal attempt is good.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
New Orleans is lined up for the kickoff. Buchanan back deep to return.
He got all of that one. This one is handled by Buchanan.
This team is going to have to focus a lot more than they did in the first half if they're going to come back.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
They soft, man.
They're having no success running on first down.
Stuff like a turkey. I mean, less than 2 yards isn't very good.
Going to the air on first down. Throwing it away. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it. So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Saints come out in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Woods is there on the stop.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense honest.
Just about a 3-yard gain. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down. New Orleans comes out in their nickel package. It off to the back. Myers comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line. Carolina comes up short on third down again. Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a 3-and-out. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
Holding on the offense. Number 92, first down.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
With the throw. Great effort up front to put the pressure on.
And you'll see that kind of thing out of these guys a lot. They're big and they're strong and they're fast. Opposing offensive lines sure have their hands full when they get out in this field.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Watch your man. Let's go now.
They'll go from the I formation. Looking upfield. Misses the tackle. The 30. The 20. The back breaks free. Touchdown.
When you talk about a dangerous back, this is what you have to be able to do. Not only get out there and outrun the defense, but have the power to bounce off a tackle and keep going.
The point after is good.
They did everything they had to on that one. And the end result is a trip across the goal line and a TD on the board.
Number 60 will be kicking off. This one is fielded by Buchanan. The Panthers need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 20-yard line.
The Panthers will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Here we go, Sam.
The Saints come out in a nickel package.
What's the hard count?
Hand it off to the back. Allen is there for the tackle at the 23.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Play true quarters, true quarters. Let's go, man.
The Saints with a four-man front. Looking for the long completion. The 30. Myers is there on the stop at the 27. He takes advantage of the mistake in coverage and completes the pass for a big gain.
First
2 minutes left in the quarter.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Do so, do so.
The Saints come out in a 4-3.
Keep the throttle down. Let's go, boys.
Ball on that drive.
And off to the tailback. It's loose. The Saints are there to pick up the ball. The veteran lineman saw the loose ball and pounced on it.
Yeah, you better believe it. He's still got some big playability in that body.
First and 10.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Only one man back.
Let's go. Hey. Regular. Hey. Come on.
Hey. Here we go. Hey. With the throw, jumps and he has it. This one is spotted at the 31. This is his third tackle in the contest. He's done a fine job creating separation, and he's made five catches.
Second and 7. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Bush, the lone back, hands it off. What a move. Bell is there on the stop at the 43-yard line.
Some of these guys are like a train. They lower their head, keep their legs moving, and charge it straight ahead. Sometimes he'll even drag a defender 10 yards before he'll start slowing down.
At the 50, Bush has now crossed the 150-yard mark. Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Go make a play!
Carolina comes out in their nickel package. Throws it, almost intercepted. Number 12 was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Foley was there on the coverage.
Third and 3. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. With the carry, play action. With the throw. Now that's a stiff one. Brackett is there on the stop at the 42.
This is good communication between a quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
You gotta believe it, it's RJ.
Bring it up, bring it up.
Hey, let's go. Yeah, you see, set is a flag guy.
A little misdirection. Spins away. Kent is there for the tackle at the 34.
He's having one of his best games running the ball. The defense just can't seem to stop him.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
I
on the jam, jam. Do the song, do the song.
Set. Hut,
hut, hut, hut. Here they come. Throwing. Bell is there on the stop at the 30. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping them. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
They've completed three quarters of play, and the score is 30-7. Saints. Carolina is going to need a huge fourth quarter if they expect to win this one. First and 10.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Let's run,
Bush
man.
Is the deep back. Livingston, Campbell
run.
Sends a man in motion.
What screen?
With the pass, broken up. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated an excellent pass rush.
And that gives you a lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the second ability to double cover an opponent's best receiver.
Bush, the lone setback. Here comes the blitz. Gets the pass off, and he slips out of bounds at the 19-yard line.
You talk about great concentration. Watch this. He's able to keep his feet in bounds, make the catch on a perfectly placed pass.
To the end zone. Went up there and he got it. Touchdown, Saints.
Watch his catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
The point after is good. The Saints pour it on with another score. Number 60 is just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one is taken by Buchanan.
It sure doesn't look like they're going to be able to come back in this one, but it's an issue of pride. They want to prove that they're better than they've played so far.
First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
All right, here we go.
Only one man back. Carter, the motion man. Hand it off. Ferguson is there on the stop at the 23-yard line. The defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. It's second down and seven to go.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Deuce it, deuce it.
New Orleans comes out in their nickel package. Going for the deep man. He's there for the catch. Allen comes up to make the play at the 40.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chain. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats.
Under 10, 10.
Hand it off to the back. Woods is there on the stop at the 41. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Alert, 5-5. So we're going to take it.
The Saints come out on a nickel package. It's broken up. Cardinals was the intended receiver on that play. Myers with the coverage.
Third and 11. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Watch in.
Don't be fooled now.
Only one man back. Drops back. Pressure. Throwing. Nearly intercepted. June had his hands on him.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. He'll drop a few like that one.
Even though it's fourth and long here, they're going to go for it. Going long to the left. Almost picked off.
The Saints will start the drive at the 41-yard line. First and 10.
One of us gonna make a play.
Set. Here we go, baby. Hey, hey,
hey. A little misdirection. Kent is there on the stop.
He's done a pretty good job running the ball on this one. He's one of those guys that can help set the pace, controlling the clock early, and help you close it down by keeping the clock moving late in the game.
Second and 3. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down, and he picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Third and 5 coming up.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
It's broken up.
I'll tell you, the defense made a great stand right there.
Buchanan looks like he's ready for the return. And he waves for the fair catch.
This is one of those situations where they're playing for respect. The game really hasn't gone the way they thought it would, but they have a lot of pride in their team, and I'd expect to see them keep fighting till that final whistle.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Stay at home.
Don't stop that motor.
New Orleans using 3 linebackers. And off to the tailback. Roth is there for the tackle at the 23-yard line. Henry rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Second and 7 coming up here.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Play two quarters.
The Saints line up at the quarter defense. They brought an all-out blitz, John, and took him down for the loss.
They get pressure on him from all angles. He didn't have a chance.
Third and 9. Ball on the 21-yard line.
We gotta believe it. It's our day. We're talking about
the offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away. So they lose out on an opportunity to pick up solid yardage. Comes into the game for the punt. Bush sets up, waiting for the punt. From the 41-yard line.
37-yard punt, return for a gain of 1 yard.
Ball on their own 43.
Start the drive at the 43-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go now.
Do something, do something.
Flag going.
It's on.
All right, here we go.
They give it to the halfback. Number 94 comes up to make the play at the 47.
He's dominated out there in this one. He told me this week at practice that he was going to have a big game, and he's really shown us that big playability.
Second and six coming up here.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Come on!
Here we go.
Let's go, D. Bush, the deep man, going to the right. Irwin is there on the stop.
Sometimes these outside runs take a little too long to develop, giving the defense a chance to make a play for a loss.
Ball on their own 44.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
They ain't getting nothing. Nothing long. Nothing long.
Set.
Hand it off to the back. Brackett makes the stop, and they'll be short of the marker. The third down run, not enough to keep the drive alive, so the punting team coming in.
There's nothing wrong with trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter when you're playing with a lead.
Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. He's waving for the fair catch. Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
What's the hard count? Keep the throttle down.
New Orleans using three linebackers.
Here we go, baby.
With the throw, caught out of bounds.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Card was his intended target.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
From the gun. Throw it. Goes up, makes the catch. Myers comes up to make the play at the 43. Off.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Card was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Play two quarters. Two quarters. Hey, watch that screen.
Romo with a man in motion.
Let's go.
Dropping back. Throwing. Pass ball's incomplete. Allen teed off on him and it forced the ball out before he could make the reception.
Yeah, and he's either going to get in there and knock the ball out or he's going to knock someone else out.
Third and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
All right, here we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Throws it, and this pass is completed. This one will be spotted at the 45. That tackle is his fifth of the game.
This is a guy who comes to play, and he seems to make big catches when they really need him. This time they needed to convert on third down, and he's there for the reception and the first down. Defense does what it takes to bring down the quarterback. They've got the outside rush, the inside rush, and they have all the right moves.
almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Back it up, baby.
Get me going.
And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
The Saints line up in a 4-3.
Hey, let's go.
The blitz is on. Gets rid of it. And this pass is completed.
You talk about great hands and great concentration. He showed all those things there, and he knew where the sideline was to make the grab.
Third down play. They have to get it to the 35-yard line for a new first.
One of us will make a play.
Roma back in the shotgun. Drops back with the pass. He hits his receiver. Myers is there on the stop. At the 30-yard line. They'll go no huddle here.
Not today. Watch the play. Watch each other back.
He's going for it all. Knocked away. Crumpler dropped a sure touchdown on that play, John.
Usually he's pretty reliable around the goal line. And they really do like to go to him whenever they need a big catch. He just got to do a better job of watching the ball into his hand.
10th play of this drive.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
You got to believe it. Nothing.
New Orleans comes out in their nickel package. Here they come. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. They beat the blitz on a good throw by Roma.
They knew the defense was coming on a blitz, and when the pressure doesn't get to the quarterback quickly enough, somebody's going to be open downfield. And that's exactly what happened on that play.
They'll go with a hurry-up offense.
You can't stop me.
Here we go.
Watch out.
Dropping back the pass on first down. With the pass, it's batted away.
This is just a beautiful play to force the incompletion. I mean, he gets up high, and he turns what could be a touchdown into a heck of a defensive play.
Whip. Let's go. It's on. Keep moving.
Yeah, you see me.
With the throw. Johnson makes the catch. Touchdown. Looked like they had the wrong guy covering on that play. They'll get set for the extra point. The point after is good. The Panthers still find themselves in a very deep hole.
They're going to need a lot of luck to even have a chance at coming back in this one.
They have to get the ball back quickly. So they're going to try the onside kick. Here we go. From the 46-yard line.
We could see some of the backup offensive players coming in here. They've got this thing pretty much wrapped up.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Let's go, D.
Set.
He gets the carry. Brackett is there for the tackle at the 43. 1 yard gain on that play. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Blue Dan.
Campbell sends a man in motion.
No more, fellas. Here we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Hand it off to the back. Number 43 comes up to make the play at the 34.
He had himself a pretty good game, but you got to give some of that credit to those big guys up front.
Third down, and the spot they'll have to reach for a first is the 33.
Here we go, baby. Come on.
Tucker in motion.
Hand off to the tailback. They'll knock him out of bounds at the 22. Just a fabulous run there, John.
What makes him a special runner is the ability to avoid hands and arms so well. It's like he knows just what to do at the very second he needs to do it.
First ball on the 22-yard line.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Set.
They give it to the halfback. Foley is there on the stop. Nothing dazzling there as they call the same running play twice in a row. They're threatening inside the 20.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Watch this. Knock him out.
Hand it off. Number 94 is there for the tackle at the 10-yard line. That'll wrap this one up, and the final score is
New Orleans 37, Carolina 14.
For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.